Watch your back, come on smoke. Dodge the packs and you blow. My boys on maximum bolts. Ain't no time to blind man. Know my team from here to Thailand. You man got that kind of madness. You man got that kind of finance. Like what's this rent this thing by your own? Use my pen to sting, fry your dome. Want me to send for them, mind the throne. Cliche, rep it ends, die alone. Cliche, run your gums and die broke. I don't buy in ones, I buy bulk. Yeah, go and bust your gun, I like smoke. Rude boy, mind your lungs, you might choke. Like cough, cough, puff, puff, pass. You're not tough or hard. They're calling me the Virgin Mike. How the hell up so fast? Rude boy, I came and shook my whole era. No cosigns for me and no carers. 2019, I swear I've gone clearer. Draw from the dead MCs like Paul Bearer. I roll out with no cash on me. Calm now with no mash on me. Stay away from these ashy utes, so they come around and get ash on me. That's 5,000 capacity, 5,000 capacity. Then spread that over the UK and then add it up and get back to me. You pussios are not bad for me. Madman, they go mad for me. Who the wanna gas you up like you're good enough to be clashing me? Oh, please stop harassing me. Charge me up and put gas in me. Them little fish wanna try a ting. Oh man, the audacity.
Sign this K, no Harry. Now my tracksuit says Balmain Parry. Smoke on bro, no Cali. So you better stay well back, Danny. Oh, now we got beef in the streets. And I thought only be in my patty. Cause I learned how to work this handy. Know that just part us Gandhi. I was with bro eating Jennifer aunties. I told her I'm trying to be the best I can be. Next day I go end up on the up block. Like who's on me, Charlie? Come off the ring like undressed towels. And I bought a new Henny and it cost 4,000. Kept it close, pay girls wanna out me. They want me in a box like chicken chow mein. I wonder why us wanna try me. Wife has put me in court and trial me. Bad bees get bored and down me. And us when we're going to the nest, I'm like, shall we? Lay back but still rowdy. Same goose from throwing back, still round me. Funny how my old things still shout me. Oh, allow me, roll out it so casually. I'm popping up in cities randomly. London City or Birmingham, I just done 100 through Canterbury. No security, I could have a 20 in cash on me. Tried and can't believe I'm lich, so they're in the house like they're Ali G.
I roll out with no cash on me. Calm now with no mash on me. Stay away from these ashy utes, so they come around and get ash on me. That's 5,000 capacity, 5,000 capacity. Then spread that over the UK and then add it up and get back to me. You pussios are not bad for me. Madman, they go mad for me. Who the wanna gas you up like you're good enough to be clashing me? Oh, please stop harassing me. Charge me up and put gas in me. Them little fish wanna try a ting. Oh man, the audacity. Oh man, the audacity. Oh man, the audacity. Oh, it's a catastrophe. I changed the game drastically. Big man, cut down Glastonbury.
Big man.
Flashbacks from Glastonbury. Love it when it all comes back to me.
Yeah.
Telling lies and facts on me. I roll out with no special me. Godson, this is flesh on me. Stay away from these pagan youths. How many men they wish death on me? When Banksy put the vest on me, felt like God was testing me. When Banksy put the vest on me, felt like God was testing me.
I'm not Aziz. No, if he don't deserve it, blew a bag on it, cause he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain, and my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? Turns out, I'm never in a drought, and from what these say, I look better in person. I'm already getting used to the lurking, man, these bitches can't stop, they the regular version. Whips German, coins I earned them. Dishes baby daddies, I'm still curving. $100,000 car just to slam the doors in. Made him quit the drink cause it was his organs. Act like future but they say they want a Lauren. The irony, huh, quit trying me. Okay, take me out the Barneys if you proud of me. I like baguettes, I like Pateks, boy, if you drowning me. I'm not, nope, if he don't deserve it. Blew a bag on it, cause he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain, and my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? True story, you broke for me. I've been counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. Asking for my time when you know you can't afford it. I'ma spend his money, I'ma save mine. Cause I'ma bail him out if he do jail time. Or empty out the safe if he ain't worth the wait. Cause I'ma get mine or do him real slime. I promise you gon' love it, I'll be worth the chase. Cause I could be the drinker to your Kevin Gates. He tryna be on a second date. He got these bitches thirsty, but I just can't relate. Spend that bag for you, bitch. Spend that bag if you love me. I got 10,000.
Alright, coming up next, it's a heavyweight matchup between Alistair Overeem and the Black Beast, Derek Lewis.
Ready. You ready to fight?
So here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand early.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Lewis gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this jump.
Circling to his right, shows him the left, and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Overeem. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block a shot that's incoming.
And just misses with that big right hand. All right, so we have got a full-on brawl to start this fight. Any concern that these guys might burn themselves out?
Oh, they're going to exhaust themselves. So we may as well enjoy it right now, because come the third round, regardless of the weight class, they're going to look like two tired heavyweights in the middle of the octagon. Big call punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Pretty good straight punch there by the Black Beast. Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively here.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbows tuck to the ribs. The jab goes out. The jab comes right back to the face. It's picture-perfect technique, almost like a Taibo clash or something like that.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for the Black Beast, Eric Lewis. Ball left hook to the head, it's blocked.
Dig and kick.
The Black Beast gets hit with that overhand, immediately gets the underhook.
Grabbing the back of the head. Pulling forward on the head.
Oh! Strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Oh, great job. Knockout. He didn't get that knockout, Mike. Wow! What a fight!
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched glove.
I mean, a competitive fight that one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 28 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Alistair the Overeem.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce here.
He's going
to
be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get the win, you also, most times, walk away with a $50,000 bonus check.
The Queen Giant of the Rock Contrivers.
supreme violence at a time describers. I'm the decider, you evil eyes, a pile driver, provider for liars. The sleep deprived, the nick of time, mercy killed denying and prime. I killed the mood of a rudeness MacGyver. A slap a yapper from the acne to the tooth bone fiber. I'm liver, thought crime designer, criminal minder. And I'm a hornet bred of Uso who chopped and screwed truth up. Think I got a case of the Mondays on.
Ayo, one for mayhem, two for mischief. Now aim for the drones in the zoning district. Pin them, burg them, get them, burn them. Can't get the ghost up, no resistance. Pass the shit, Mike, I have to insist it. Reality sucks, how's that for wisdom? Lick the toe back like, delicious. Time elves wave to me off in the distance. Hey, little guy, I'm just walking through from another timeline where monsters eat truth. Physicists say that though I get proof, the multiverse lives, I'm supposed to just lose. Blast on a tank, I drive, it's all fuel. Gotta try to stay cool, honey, buddy, don't move. Shit glows in the hearts of the brutes. You hate run the jewels, you don't love the truth. Missing point, trying to act like shit's cool. Tell Doom your number's not due. Every other goddamn year, brand new. It's been 20 plus years, you think that's a clue? Maybe this guy kinda killed what he do. He's probably that dude, he left enough proof. Plenty of these groups disappeared. He's still the next big thing, gotta hurt, ooh, God.
All that four back, we don't play that. You won't beat, bruh, you just state that. And we stake that, fry and bake that. One time in the big old South, lived a little chubby kid with a big old mouth. Lane riders gave him big old doubts. Now the same little boy in a big old house. Look at him now in the big old cars. And the same folk hate to pay big old mars. Hey, 1 minute let me be candid. You stand by the garbage can hand to hand. And that dumb trap shit, no proper plan. It's in ignorant shit like geekers dance. And rappers rap about it like it's so romantic. But I still can't seem to escape the panic. PTSD streets did the damage. Kept me in hammock, laid back with cannons. Get me up, hit these calamity. I'ma come through and leave some damage. I say I'm somebody called Amber Lamb or Ambulance. That weak shit, you be bantering. You're common cold and my flow's a cancer.
Hello everyone, Balian here, and today we're taking a look at some of the takedown defense mechanics in UFC 4. This tutorial was made possible by EA Game Changers. Takedowns and takedown defense is also an important part of grappling. When your opponent shoots a takedown, press the L2 button and R2 button to defend. The speed at which you can defend the takedown and the distance from where the takedown was shot will help determine where you will end up after defending the takedown, either in the clinch or back on the feet. Using your footwork and keeping out of range of your opponent is also an effective way to prevent takedowns. In instances where you cannot deny on time, your opponent can now also perform turning takedowns by pushing either up or down on their left stick. You have to watch these movements and match them with your own left stick by pushing up or down to stay on your feet. If you think your opponent is going to perform a takedown, you can try and intercept this with a strike. A perfectly timed strike will stop the takedown and rock your opponent. However, if you time the strike incorrectly, you will be taken down. Takedowns can be stopped with flying techniques, as well as uppercuts up the middle and knees. The clinch works a little differently, as there is no button to deny a clinch attempt. However, you can sway out of the way, counterpunch, use movement and footwork, or your straight punches as your opponent is stepping in to prevent the clinch. Takedowns in UFC 4 are a lot more fluid, and there are a lot of ways to attack and defend them. Hopefully.